Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this drum cover. I'm sorry it's been a few days since I posted anything on my channel. I figured I'd do another drum cover today. With regards to the comment at the beginning, as you have probably noticed, the first few drum covers I posted on my channel were of a perfect circle, and this is primarily because a perfect circle was in fact the band that got me into metal in the first place, so they are quite an iconic band for me. I think the first song I heard of theirs was The Noose from their album 13th Step, and when I heard Josh Freese's drum track from that particular song, I thought this was really interesting and unique kind of music that I really hadn't heard before. And on top of that, you got Maynard James Keenan, who's also the lead singer for Tool, so there's a double whammy right there. I think Magdalina is probably my favourite song off the Mergenoms album. I'm not entirely sure why. I think perhaps because I like the melody and the bass line as well. Billy Harridell uses some really cool guitar effects in that particular song, and obviously the drums are really interesting as well. I don't know what happened towards the end of my cover though. My right arm seized up quite a bit, became rather tense, and I managed to get through to the end, but it was something of a struggle, but I pulled it off. It happens now and again. I'm not entirely sure why. It was being kind of quite a concern for me when thinking about the prospect of playing live again with my own bands whenever that day actually comes, but I'll cross that bridge when I come to it. Sure, it'll be fine. this was good fun. I enjoyed playing along to this. It was quite nostalgic actually, because it's been a while since I've actually listened to A Perfect Circle, so that was a nice one. I'll be posting some more in the not so distant future. I'm not sure which one's coming next, but that'll be surprise for both myself and you guys, so just keep a lookout and take care of yourselves. Cheers.